Welcome back to Brain Candy TV.
Hey, Brainiacs! Oh, wow! This is so exciting! Today, we're taking a special tour inside the toy factory so we can see how they make and test some of these cool monster truck toys. Here's toy truck number one. Here's truck number two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Now we have 10 working toy monster trucks. Let's go try them out on our fun test track. Here is where we test the toys to make sure they can handle jumps, bumps, and loops. And they should be strong enough to crash through the obstacles at the end. Let's test truck number one. First, we'll try a small jump. Then over the bumps to check the suspension. Now we'll check the speed and steering to make sure it can go around the loop. Awesome! Truck number one passed all the tests. Let's test truck number two. Whoops! Well, that's one way to get it done. But I think we need to adjust the steering on number two. Here's truck number three. Great! Number three passed all the tests, too. Time to test truck number four. Nice! Number four is all ready to go. Up next is truck number five. Uh-oh! Looks like number five will need some repairs before it's ready for the toy store. Let's test truck number six. Great! Number six passed all the tests. Here comes truck number seven. Oh no! Number seven didn't even hit the loop! We'd better check the steering on that one. Here's truck number eight. Great! Another truck is ready for packaging. Next up is truck number nine. Whoa! Number nine flew right off the loop. We'd better send that one in for a steering check too. One more truck to go. Here's truck number 10. No! That's not gonna work at all. I think we'd better rebuild number 10 all over again. Okay, let's send those few trucks in for repairs, then get them all ready to ship to the toy store. Now that all of the trucks are repaired and tested, it's time to put them in their boxes. Here's 10 monster truck toys ready to go, but we'll need a lot more before we ship them to the toy store. Here's another 10 trucks in their boxes. 10 plus 10 is 20. So now we have 20 boxes. Now we have 3 groups of 10, so that's 30 trucks. Four times 10 is 40 trucks. Five groups of 10 makes 50 boxes. Look out! We have a runaway truck! And he's got a crazy paint job too! What's he doing over here? Somebody get that guy back in his box! Okay, where were we? Oh yeah! Now we have 6 rows of boxes, which makes 60. 7 times 10 is 70. 8 rows of 10 is 80. 9 sets of 10 boxes is 90. And 10 times 10 equals 100 boxes. Whoa! 100 is a lot of toy monster trucks. But this toy factory can make 1,000 monster trucks in a day! Let's collect all the monster trucks made today and see how many we have. Here's 100 monster truck boxes. Here's 200. Three hundred. 400 monster truck boxes. 500. 600. 700 boxes. 800. 900. 1,000 monster truck boxes. Wow, 1,000 is such a big number. And now you know what 1,000 boxes looks like. Hey, what's going on down there? Didn't somebody catch that crazy truck yet? Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Hey parents, if you and your kids have been enjoying our videos, I hope you'll consider supporting us by visiting our online store. All of our videos will always be available for free on YouTube, but if you want to support our channel, you can purchase digital downloads of our videos to watch ad-free, anytime, on any of your devices without an internet connection. Click here or visit us at braincandytv.ca for more details. From Lizzie and me, thanks so much for watching and for your generous support. See you next time!